Huh?
You do so I can do that.
Brian, is that for me or is this one for me?
Come on. It don't matter. All right, guys. All right, we're going to work on a form of defending right now. So the form is you want to get down kind of like this, and you want to backpedal every single time. You don't want to have your feet crossed. You don't want to be like this. You don't want to be like this. So you want to show them like away from your goal. So say that you're from over here. You want to angle yourself this way so they can't get to the goal. So you'll be pushing them out that way. So I'm going to get y'all to line up on the half court line. Y'all gonna move backwards. Every time I say switch, you're gonna change your body position. Okay? And watch out for the toes. And go. Switch. Yep, so all you gotta do is take the ball one, make sure you keep your points in track.
See, can you like play defense like it's basketball?
Pretty much.
Oh, okay.
Ha ha ha.
I was passing it.
My bad. That was almost my water bottle. Yeah, I figured.
On the side of the net. get the ball. Yeah.
Show off. Nice, Claire. Nice, Brittany. What y'all doing?
Rolling out. Y'all sprint to the ball. First one's on offense. This is good
Go, you Sorry. Thank you. Okay. Let's try to keep it in the gym. He just got confused. He thought it was football.
It was a good
field
goal.
Was it?
Dude, I should have been a kicker. You can kick to your like.
I want to lean forward when you kick it, Matt.
Yeah. But you might be out a couple, 3 weeks. Let's hope not.
Yeah, I'm driving myself crazy because I've never been mobile, a naturally mobile.
It's not the last time that you're going to do something like this. There you go. Not the last time. My injury report. You need to fill out a little form. I'll try to remember, bring it next time. It's no big deal. I just have to stick it in the filing cabinet. See, we can't pick on Matt too much, can we? No pressure at all. Shay's got no pressure. See, I thought she would be the one that would hurt herself because she plays with reckless abandonment. Love the shoes. I'm sure he helps make you kick better with shoes like that. Whoa! Yeah, they blame the teacher.
I'm trying to figure out. Just describe it really well. You'll have to demo in case, obviously, you say that on the demo. Obviously, I cannot demonstrate. So I'm doing that just here to demonstrate for me.
Thank you.
Well, it's almost better that you are hurt now, because maybe by the time that your ankle is better, you'll be able to participate. Because you can't really participate as a teacher anyway, you know. We're all having trouble. One and one. Not competitive at all. No score yet. Come on. Don't let those orange, yellow shoes intimidate you. You got it. Talk loud, Felix. I can't hear you.
All right, so I need three on offense and two on defense. I really don't care. Your dog is rotating. So three out here. basically three versus two. Y'all gonna work your way down, pass, make a great pass, and then try and score. If y'all score, keep track of your point. Well, don't keep track of your point, but y'all gonna switch after each score, basically. So y'all two gonna go on offense, two y'all gonna go on defense, vice versa. So, that'll be good.
A wet one.
Be my luck. Sunday triple. Fall down in the face. I hope so.
All right, everybody come down. Meet me over here. Thank you.
camera. I need to get some more batteries. It's getting low. Why don't you go sit down and so that your foot's not hanging? Just go sit at the wall. But you don't think all that sanding on it's going to make it swell like crazy? At least when they start playing, that they'll get it. When they start in the kick. Because we're going to get to compete a little bit today.
Guys, I saw how Jess's ain't letting her body away from her. She never did let Matt get one like inside of her. She always pushed him to the outside, which is exactly what you need to do.
Good. Good feedback. That was funny. That's where skill kind of takes over, huh? Doesn't matter about size so much. I would never laugh at people.
All right, let's go play.
Is that Tom?
Hey, is that right? Well, help me get the cones on the inside.
That's like all I did in my 8th grade year whenever I played soccer for middle school. I just like stood in the back of the ball game to me, which is cute.
That's not the most exciting position.
And then like it was my first time ever playing, so I didn't know anything.
And you noticed you didn't play in high school.
Oh no.
No,
I was too busy in high school with softball and volleyball.
I can't hear what he said. Come on, Jordy.
He's so funny. Where is he from?
Oh!
It's always something with you, huh?
Yeah, I'm sorry. I was like lifting this morning and I was like smiling.
I was smiling early in the morning workout.